He's gonna lay it down right in the grass.